All right. Morning, guys. Got my coffee. Apparently, the St. Jude Marathon is running right by our apartment complex, so we're gonna go out there and take a look and see what everyone running. Something I will never do, I don't think. It's not one of the goals in my life is do a marathon. Does not seem fun. And there they are. So many people. Look at that. It's already been going on through here for about 2 hours. I apparently need a cowbell to shake and to cheer people on. Man, was a lot of people out there. Could not believe it. They said it was, you have to like sign up like months in advance to get a spot. But I just had no idea it was that many. So a ton of people out there. First thing I do in the morning, every single morning, I drink at least 35 ounces of water. So I woke up, I'm gonna fill up this bottle right here. I'm gonna fill that thing up. Already did. Drink that whole thing and then drink another half one. So that will be about 35 ounces of water. So I do that every single day to make sure I'm hydrated. And they say it can even boost your metabolism. I'm not sure how, but it says it can. So I do it. So this morning, pretty much having the exact same thing we have every Saturday. These bacon, these eggs wrapped in bacon. Just cooked in a muffin tin. So I'm gonna have three of those. Then I have a protein shake just to add a little bit more protein in there because that's only 5 eggs for all 6 of those in there. So it's not enough protein. So I'm adding a protein shake with that and just a coffee. And that is meal one. So that's breakfast done. Really easy, simple. So I like doing it. You just make it, put it all in the oven and it cooks. So. Really easy and simple. I'm headed to the gym and oh my gosh, these people are still running. This marathon goes on forever. It is 2 o'clock in the afternoon and there's still tons of people off the side of the road running still. It's crazy. I could not do that for hours and hours. All right, so we're at the YMCA upstairs and you can see across where they start the marathons for the St. Jude. It's at a ball field, the AutoZone Park. And you can see out the window, but that's just people finishing up right there. So they're making them finish off. That's the finish line. That's where they started this morning and that's where they're finishing. And they announce their names and stuff right there. So that's just a baseball field. It's the AutoZone Park here in downtown Memphis. So yeah, it's pretty cool right here. I'm gonna start working out here in a minute, but yeah, it's pretty cool. They're out there announcing names, and apparently the YMCA right here is giving out pizza for anyone that ran, pizza and different kind of food. So I'm not gonna be eating any pizza. I did not run. If I would run 20 something miles, yeah, I would eat a pizza, but I did not run. Just got done watching the Alabama game. So I got back from the gym and then watched the game, and now we're gonna go head out to go eat some sushi, I believe, somewhere downtown. Don't go out to eat that often because I'm always on a diet, so I don't wanna go to a restaurant and get a salad all the time. So it's good to get out and go eat something other than a salad. So we're gonna go eat some sushi while I'm still in off season. So that's what we're gonna do. All right, so we got our food. We got fried rice, all different kinds of sushi. I don't even know what one. I forgot. What one was it? This was a fusion?
Yeah, that's a fusion.
And
I can't remember what all's in that.
What, the spicy?
I don't know. There's a spicy.
It looked all the
There's a spicy
same.
Crab, a spicy crawfish, and a something else.
Yeah.
Crunchy.
So I'm not even sure what ones we got, but anyways, we're gonna eat this. We're gonna split all this. This is not all mine. So we're split all this. So yeah.
All right, so we're back home from eating. The food was really good, the sushi and everything. It was excellent. So now we are back at the house watching some Arrow. We're on the fourth episode of the first season, so we got a lot more to go. Christmas tree, Gaynor's driving me nuts, like always. He's chewing on his toys and he really needs a bath. He stinks. He needs a puppy mint more than anything. His breath is horrible.
Gaynor.
Better not be doing.
He already chewed up that bed once. It's got like foam. It's like a foam pad underneath there, and he ripped up the bed and tore it up. And that's a $60 bed. So, yeah, that's when he was really young. But if he starts doing that again, we're gonna have to I don't know what we're gonna have to do with him. Wear him out. He's gonna be sleeping on the floor, sleeping in his kennel with nothing. So that's what's going on tonight. So tomorrow's Sunday, we gotta get up and go to church. But thanks for watching, guys. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up.